Ranos here, and one episode of Hollow Knight. Where? We're going to that little door up there. I haven't been up there yet. So, how about we head up? Actually, I already got up there once. How did I do it again? Ow. Quite just the sizes, aren't they? And... boink! Oh my... ow, bugger. Well done. This ain't going well. And boy. I'm going. We'll eventually get up there. Yeah. Now we need to head to the other side. And boom! Oh, they threw. Ooh! Ouchie! Rude. Oops. I keep forgetting all the buttons. Was it heal again? Here we go. Wait, do I have a map for this place? Gotta go up this way. What? There's nothing here! What? Well, this is a little disappointing. Wait, I don't even know where those black gates were. There's like shadow things that kept on getting in the way, stopping me from going anywhere. Don't know where they are. Oh well. I should really go over there, because there's a pathway down I've been. There's also to the right. There's also down at the bottom here. So many places to go. I still need to get to that bugger. Which I need to go down there. Oh wait, that's to a place I still don't have a map to. Maybe I could head all the way up there. By that shadow thingy. I'm just gonna... maybe explore this area a bit. Yeah, let's do that. First thing you do is get back onto the lift. Unless I can somehow get up there from down here. Let's find out. And all the way up we go. Nope. Oh well, never mind. Anyway, nope. About to dash away. Oh, time to explore this place a bit more. Let's see. The things around here didn't respawn. Strange. Well, mate. Ouchie. That's gotta hurt. Nothing that way. Okay. Anything this way? I haven't explored this way yet. Whoa! Spike pits! Whoa, another spike pit. Ooh, hello! What are you? Soul Eater? What's that? Used to draw soul from still living creatures. So it increases the amount of soul gained when striking an enemy with the nail. Oh, that's a better version of this. I don't have the equipment though. That one, that one, that one, and that one. Ouchie. God, that guy hurts a lot. There we go. Interesting. Did you realize that guy's doing so much damage? Ouchie! That's a pain. Ouchie! What the heck? Yeah, this place is dangerous. Anyway, let's head up. Still a route to go up there. What do we have up here? No idea. It's not as creepy as down there, though. Let's rest up. Now, what do we have here? Hi. We have this world. This cruel, sinful world. Why does she wake? Why does she persist? Ah, Lemia. You could not know of tragedy as complete as cheese. True lovers stripped apart. Two worlds that could not meet. And now... Okay. Dead so long in time, dead so far away, amongst its hateful kin that did deny our union, let us reject G's outsideness. She doesn't suppose any bed. Would you deliver a gift to her grave? And maybe small. The Queen's lush refuge. Could such a thing be done? Huh. Yeah, sure. Rare boon you grant. It will be G's last request. After this, never shall G lay burden on another. The sacred flower is the offering. It is a rare, delicate object. One of kind, you must cherish it, must act as though it were your own heart. If you had get hurt while carrying it, or did to attempt to ride those jolting transit beasts, it would forever be destroyed. Her grave lies in the middle of the Queen's overgrown estate. It is surrounded by her kind, who will not look kindly on your trespass. Okay. A bugger. Where did I need to get that thing? Where? I really don't know where I need to take this thing. I think it's all the way at the top. I haven't been yet. Huh. I bet you go up there. Also an area for there. Oh my. But where is it I need to take this thing? It's Queen's Station. There isn't much else from there. Maybe I should have found the place first. Either way... Take damage or ride the stagway and be destroyed. Well then, that's gonna make things complicated. Oopsie. Very complicated indeed, considering. We need to get back through this area. Let's go there. Okay then. Let's head up here and then figure out where we need to go. Seriously, why don't you take this thing? Can't be the graves up here. There we go. Fully filled up on soul energy. That's the stack station. I need to higher up. Okay, now let's see. Hi. Go to this glade under my watch. Treat them with respect and you'll remain, but raise your deal and you'll contend with me. Fine. What would happen if I use this on it? Anyway. I have no clue where I'm going. We need to figure out where we need to go. Is it in the City of Tears? It would take a bit to return. And there's no safe way to get back without using the stag station. Oh, we'll go down there. Yeah, that's an option. Use that lift to go all the way down into the place. I may even find it by going down. Well, I'm going to try and find it. Need to figure out what to do about those guys. Them. Avoid that guy for now. Head down. Oh, bugger. Oh my. Okay, that's that one down. Wrong way. You out. That's in there. Oh. I want to get that, but I can't. I need to go find a place. King Station. Oh, this is the King Station. Hi, Biggin. Oh my. Well, I think damage will go in there. Anyway, let's see what's across here. Then gone. Can't use this one, unfortunately. At least it flooded, the bell's broken. Let's see what's in this one. No, Biggin! Let's deal with that guy later. Set bugger down. How do you get in there? Anyway, let's check this way. Okay. King Station. Yeah. I didn't even press anything to do anything with it. I know I shouldn't be writing this thing, I just want to see what he wants to say. Hey! Ah. Many stag stations have been opened. Again, I can travel the breadth of the kingdom. So many grand thoroughfares and old sideways that I'd forgotten. Somewhere among the line lies the stag nest, the place where I was born and raised. I thought its location lost to my failing mind, but now I can almost remember the path. If you keep opening the stag stations and beckoning me through them, perhaps I'll again find the nest. You're like, sure, why not? Okay, there's two routes down that way. Let's go. Oh yeah, big guy's here. What was in here? Sorry, but it won't be able to save you at the moment. I'll come back for you though. I wonder if I should mark it or not. Oh, you out. Now let's see. Hey. Got a marker. There. I know where there's another one. Oh my. Oh. What's this place? Oh, hello. Well, time to move on. I'm getting close to something, I guess. No idea what that sign means. Let's check it out. Well then. This could be problematic. Ow! Flower destroyed. That bugger! There's a lot of spikes in this place! And... here we go. I think I'll go back to try and do that flower thing again, if I can. Once I've actually found the location. Not sure what's down here exactly. Apart from death. Huh. Interesting. And bonk. Ooh. Where'd you go? Boing. And now head back up. And up we go. And boing. No, okay. Fell all the way back down to the bottom. Now I need to get over to that side. How did we get out of there? Well, what did we get with that one? Hold on a second. How would I get out of this one? Ouchie. I guess that's one way. And boink. And jump. Yep. Oopsie. Ouchie. Knee. And... okay. Ah! Ran into spikes! So many spikes! Still only on 6. More than what I started with, but still.
Brava!
Hi! Kind of spooked me for a second there. Now, if you don't mind, I'm actually busy. Anyway, heal button again. There we go. Keep it going for some reason. And boom. Well, time to get back down to the tree. It's time a bit safer. And... ouchie! There's a spike there! Ah! Damn buggers! Who sets up so many spike traps anyway? Knee! And then honk. Kingdom above. Palace below. Servant's path. Okay. And is there anything else beyond that? No. Anyway, let's keep on moving and we'll see what else we can find. That doesn't sound too pleasant. Hi. And zoom! Bye! Shape. Oh my! Okay. I think I should try and heal. Oh. That's what's down there. Huh. And whoop my. Meh. Ah, you bugger. Meh. Anyway. You down? You bugger. I got you anyway. He's guarding some treasure. It's all mine now. Let's see. Nothing that way. Well, there's an opening here. Mechanism with a slot for some kind of pass. Yeah, sure, why not? Well, hello! I wonder where that goes. Interesting. Don't know where that goes. I'm gonna check everything else out first. Whoa! I didn't see the hole there. What the frick? Ouchie. Got ya, dumb bugger. Anyway. Not sure what's down there. One of those little bird thingies. Ouchie. I'm buggering out. Am I? One down at least. Here's the other. Let's heal up. Okay. What the hell? What are you? Pale ore. Ooh, it's one of the ore stuff. I really do need to head back to the blacksmith. Hurt by the bugger. Ah, buggering hell. I got you at least. Not to fully heal up, but still. Why, you bugger? Right. Where's you there? Oh my. These are dangerous. And oh, got no energy. That's why. We go back and get some. Then go down that way. Now, where am I going to get some from? Maybe back up here? Oh, all the enemies aren't replenishing. Oh well. And yep. There we go. More treasure for me. Let's see. Anything of value over here? No. Is really all there is down here? Oh, bugger! Though. Why, hello! It's gonna be difficult. And it could be risky, but it may be worth it. Wondrous gem. Huh. Interesting. Ouchie! Come tag it. Zoom! There we go. And zoom! Anyway, I guess the only place to go is where the tram is. Yeah. What about that other area? It's always down here. Oh. The map maker's around here somewhere. Ancient basin. Can I hurt you guys? Ow. You can hurt me, and I can hurt you too. Anyway. Now we can get back to that thing. I can bash down. Yeah, you. Now let's see, where was it? How do you do it again? Oh, B and down. Which one's B again? I guess R1 works. Ouchie. Oh my. Let's heal up. Oh, gee. Got ya. Don't bugger. There you go, you're free. Should I go back and visit those guys? It's been a while. Let's see quite a few of them. And that's all there is down there. So, how about we head back down that place? And see if we can find the map maker. That's good for recharging my health. Oh my. Going a bit too far down there. There we go. And there we go. Let's charge the last piece of health. Guessing he's down below. There you are.
Hungry mobster.
Old cabins are these ones. Can't you just feel the weight of the kingdom above? It's a heavy thing, alright. I reckon not many'd reach these depths. We're pioneers, you and I. At least in recent history. Yeah, sure. I want your maps. Henry's reason I want to ride you, to be honest. Ooh, the resting place over there. Now I need to try and get back up. I almost lost a bit of health. Anyway, let's check this place out. A true servant gives all for the kingdom. The Hollowness Pale King relieve you of your burden. Drop all geode in the fountain. No. I'm not losing all my geode, you bugger. Anyway. Palace grounds. That's probably some place I want to find out. Anyway. Am I missing something? I can't get up there! Well, bugger me! I don't have what I need yet. This kind of sucks. Oh well! Ouchie. Didn't quite go according to plan. Let's heal up. And bump. And bump. Rather quiet down here. Oh, hello. High beings, these words offer you alone. Our pure vessel has ascended. Beyond lies only the refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer. And open! Well, guess not going that way. Boing. I think it might be best to find that seat. Which is over this way. I don't know if I had to use my boost for it. Anything else up here? I don't see why there's anything up here. Ouchie. Me. Anyway, let's see. Okay. I want money. Oh, see. There we go. Well, I don't want anything to do here. Whee! Can't stop me, you buggers! Oh, hi. That was close. And yoink. Let's get all this. And boing. Ooh, we're outside again. I think. That's somewhat near. That'll seem like a very friendly place to go. Oh, bugger! Can't get up there. And bonk. Okay. Wait a minute. Nothing else here. Well, I guess we're going down. Whee! The frick? What are those things? Hello. There we go. Anyway, let's see. There we go. Ouchie! How the frick am I meant to fight that thing? Oh, bugger. I'm gonna get rid of that at least. Let's heal up. Nothing up there. Oh, bugger! Didn't see that. Up again. What's making that noise? Ah, you gotta be kidding me. How the frick was I meant to get that one? Oh, gee. Let's just get past it. Damn spikes! Me. Oh my god. So many of these weird things. And set that one down. I should really kept on allowing how much soul energy I had. Jeez. What the heck's your problem? Okay, that one's gonna be a bit of an issue. Ah, buggery cow. Damn buggers. Oh well, he's got enough to heal. Eventually. Oh, you bugger. We're right at the end there. Oh, just double damage. Alrighty then, now let's see. What's this way? No idea. Well, I got one, I guess. What's this way? Oh, same place. Yeah, well. What's this place again? There we go. Soul energy's pretty much restored. Still get a bit more if I wanted to, but not going to. Hi. Broken the vessel. Oh my. Ouchie, you bugger. That buggering hell. You're gonna hurt me a lot, aren't you? Oh my. Well, let's heal up a bit. Gee. Anyway. Oh, nope. Didn't want to do that. And. Oh my. Ouchie. Well, this ain't good. Let's heal a bit. Oh, you buggering hell! Need it. No bugger. And punk. And heal up. Oh my. And bump. And yoink. Ah, he's doing this one again. Ouchie. Oh my. Let's heal up a bit there. And bump. Oh my. Oh, buggering out. Yup, look at him. Stupid ghost. Can I even heal? And. Heal. And bump. Ah, come on. Bloody hell. Ah! Damn it! Try to get over him, but he's too high up. Ay, ay, ay. He's able to update the map. Hmm. Oh, bugger! Let's just heal that back up. Anyway, zoom! I forgot I need to do this, yeah. Ow. That's not very nice. Anyway, let's see where the shadow is. Oh, hello. Wait a minute, it's above? What the frick? Here you are! Don't you bugger! Neat! Oh, he's back! Hello! Yoink! Oh, you pain in the butt! Stop jumping like that! Heal up. Okay. Okay. Ah, come on. Come on. I have an eye, I get pushed back every time I do an attack. Or whenever I hit something with an attack. Oh, really? You jumped all the way over on me? Come on! Hit that damn ghost. Ah, come on! Too many things get hurt from around there. And he's back. Buggering hell. Got it, yeah. Come on, hit the guy. And... Oh, bugger. God damn it. The bunk. Ah, buggering hell. Oh, come on! The moment I try to heal, he jumps right on top of me. I don't even know how to avoid this thing. I did a bad of a job, but no. Christ's sakes! The attacks are too. Just can't heal. One thing I hate about most bosses in this game, you can't heal. And the amount, the insane amount of damage output they have, you need to be able to heal. Ah, come on. What the hell? I even just got to that corner. On. They have like a million things to avoid, it would be a little easier. And if you jump this as well with infinite, it would also be a little easier. Come on! Stupid ghost! Seriously, I can't heal! This is near impossible without a stronger nail. Ugh. Okay, I'm abandoning that boss because it's just too ridiculously strong at the moment. Oh, bugger. I did it again. Anyway, I'm gonna go back, beat up the shadow. And head back to the blacksmith. Might be able to make this darn thing stronger. How about we see where this takes us before we go to the blacksmith? Anyway. And. Oh, it's glowing on both sides. Ooh. We could go two different directions. Now, where are we? We're still somewhere down that way. Huh. Maybe I should have just rested just to get a map. Uh-huh. Oh, that was kind of unexpected. Got him. Do I want to go this way? And... the hive. Okay. Okay. Oh my! Let me just heal up a bit. Buggers. Let's heal. And... got ya. Got ya. We got you too. can't get up there. Well, looks like I'm going no further in here. And... zoom! May as well zoom out. Okay. Give him this out. Let's heal up. Okay. That's a big one. That was enough to take it out. That was. I definitely need a stronger nail. That thing gone down. Anyway. What's that one down? Nothing in there, for some reason. Oh, where am I going? Right back down here. Anyway. That one down. And boom. Gone. And let's see. Ouchie. Let's heal up. There we go. That bugger down. Hey, you bugger. Neat. Let's heal up. And try and take this bugger down. That's him down. Well, all right then. There's a lot of stuff up here, I guess. Oh, it's an entirely new area. Dang it, how many areas does this game have? Loads. Alrighty then. And how exactly are we gonna get across that? Don't have acid resistance yet. Well, looks like the map guy's around here somewhere. I see it somewhere. Oh, here we go. Hi!
Hungry Mopter.
Isn't this a cozy hole? I've been venturing about that wilderness besides here and thought a moment's break was well called for. The landscape's all rather serene this side of the city, though the inhabitants are as ferocious as ever. Yeah, by a map. Oh my! Colosseum of Fools. Aww. Oh, there's sea all the way over that way. Huh. Well, I guess that's where we're going. All these people falling down from the Colosseum. Ouchie. I'm landing! Ow. Acid. Anyway, let's go here over to the sea. Oh, you're interesting little fellas, aren't you? I should heal up fast. And... why is there this white powder here? Get back here, buggers. Anyway... yeah, I definitely need a stronger nail. Oh, bugger! Three of them! Wow. That went twice. There wasn't enough to get rid of these guys? Ouchie. Man, these guys are tough. And boom! I don't want to bring you down. Anyway, let's heal up. Hey, hey, hey. Ouchie. You stop that. Oh, bugger. There we go. Anywho though, let's go up. I got a long way to go. Hello. Well, I'm gonna be a rich bugger. Now let's see. Oh, hello! Ouchie, you bugger! I need to get out of here. Yeah, let's heal up. Okay, get down here. Okay, let's heal up. Let's leave that guy alone. Well, hello. Okay, try to- oh my, there's a bunch of ya! I have no idea how many hits will take one of those guys down. It's gonna be wild to take down the small ones. Never mind the bigger ones. Jeez. What's in here? Hi!
Dustin?
How did you find me? Down here where the world ends. Yes, I know why you're here. You came to learn a nail art from the legendary nail master Outtro. It is the lore of the great nail sage that I must pass down my teachings to those who are worthy. But no law forbids me from exacting a payment for my time. If you truly wish to train under me, prove it with Geo. That's expensive. Could be useful though. Dash slash. Hold X to concentrate energy into a nail, release the burn while dashing to perform a dash slash.
Hello, Summit.
I must say, you are an excellent pupil. Your skill with the nail and your thirst to become stronger, you remind me of my brothers. I've taught you all I can. Go back into the world, traveler, and leave me to my solitude.
Bam. Finner.
Cool. Ooh, that's a big one. So if I do that, and cheat you, bugger. Okay, it's gonna hurt a lot. Okay, I'm out. Ah, fuckery hell! You guys are insane. Insanely strong. Anyway, I'm gonna end this one here and then make my way back to the blacksmith. I don't remember what the bugger was. Green path somewhere, wasn't he? Yeah. Oof, that's got a long way to go to get back to him. Oh, I gotta pass all the stompy buggers first, too. Oh, my. Hmm. I'll be able to find out what's at the other tram in the other direction. Hmm. Oh, wait, there's a path going up from there. Interesting. Well, anyway. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.